Don't get me wrong, I'm all for the safety of kids, but I'm not for the dumb shit.
Hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper.
It is beautiful out here, still Friday. Thank you for watching the last vlog. Yes, those took a moment to comment and all that good stuff. This is the kind of weather I could do. It's 80 degrees, but the humidity is minimal. It works. Headed into chill. It's tomorrow, I'm back at work. In a different aspect, but still, I got an eye on my uniform shirt. Yeah, I'm gonna cut my hair. Just chill. Saturday, it is 9:38. I'm about to make some breakfast and relax till it's time to start getting ready for work. Yes, I have an iron in the kitchen. I've emptied out the water. I had to iron my work shirt. I'm like, it is what it is. I'm like, this is ironed enough. Anyway, y'all, good morning. I'll catch y'all a little bit later when I hit the streets to head to work. Blowing on the TV, trying to make some breakfast. 2:01, start work at 4. Out here running some errands before I head in. Just stuff around the neighborhood and boom. It's beautiful, 76 degrees. Tonight's gonna drop to in the 60s. Not bad. I can take it. Come on, people. Drive your car. Let's go! Shit! What's up, y'all? I am pooped and I'm hungry. Yeah. It wasn't as busy as I thought it would be, you know, being at a Pride, you know, most of the events, but I know Saturday's gonna be different, so looking forward to that. I'm hungry, so I'm about to go get some jerk chicken, go hang out for a little bit. Yeah, I'm tired, but yeah, I'm gonna go hang out just for a little bit. It's not really hanging, I'm going, yeah, whatever. Tomorrow I'll be home, Netflix and chilling. Yes. I seasoned some shrimp, but my mother made shepherd's pie, so I'm hungry. What's going on, y'all? Happy Sunday. It is 11:30 something. I can't see that. How's that? 11:39. Just got out the office. I slept well. Yeah, I was tired. Oh my god, I was tired. But yeah, about to make something to eat. It's beautiful outside. Still deciding if I'm gonna go out or not. I'm checking out what's going on in Brooklyn. I ain't trying to do nothing crazy. Alexa, what's the temperature? It's not bad. Right now it's 75, high of 76. It's dope. Anyway, guys, hope y'all have a wonderful Sunday. I'll probably be back later on. I'm not cooking dinner. I seasoned some shrimp, but I can have that tomorrow. My mother made some shepherd's pie, so I'm excited. Yeah, I'll probably show you what that is if you never had shepherd's pie. Basically, it's meat and potatoes with some vegetables. It's an English thing, I think. Don't quote me on that, but I believe it is. You know, my parent, yeah. Whatever. Anyway, check y'all later. Just finished eating dinner. I was supposed to show y'all. But if you follow me on my Instagram, food on my best day, exactly as it sounds, food on my best day, you'll see a picture of it. It was so good. Oh, my God. What's up, y'all? Good morning, good morning. People, drive, drive, go! What the fuck is wrong with these people? Oh my god. I don't understand this car. I'm gonna show y'all. I want to get beside him and ask him. Oh, he got a helmet on. I'm like, is it a race car? I mean, I would assume he need a helmet with this because this shit tip over. He's kind of, you could probably be messed up. I want to get in. I want to see if he's going to come on the outside. I want to know what kind of car this is. The light is green up ahead. Oh, it's a double parked car. It's called a slingshot. That sounds like that's a ride at an amusement park, slingshot. And I'm like, why is this idiot coming down so fast? Like, you dumb dick. Where the fuck is he going? He's coming on outside. Like, what the hell, yo? Yo, these people drive like they insane. Like, what the hell? Oh. out a hemp CBD lip balm. I thought if it, cause like it's not hot, but it's warm enough that, cause my other lip stuff will get soft in the car. But this one, I was shocked. I mean, it's a very waxy. 25 milligrams of CBD hemp. I just started testing out today's Pepsis experiment. Smooth lips and skin balm. My lips is part of my skin, so that's why we're keeping it. Put my glasses on. I don't need to see it. I don't need to. I'm for distance. So ingredients: shea butter, castor seed oil, oils. Wow, olive seed oil, beeswax. That could be what it is. Beeswax, wax, candela wax. It's a whole lot of wax. That's why I feel like that. Soybean oil, vitamin E, spearmint essential. So yeah, that's what it's going. It's a lot of. That's what I'm seeing. It's very, I'm very waxy. So I'm gonna see. Keep it in the car more. It's just hot to get it to get a little softer. Yeah, it works, but it's tight. Happy Tuesday, 8:20. Just left the house. Yeah. This is the latest I've left. Since I haven't had a clock, I've been doing a whole lot of stuff. But I'm gonna make it. It's a beautiful day. It's supposed to be up into the 70s. It's a little cool, but I'm good. I didn't carry a jacket today. Because it's cool. It's what, 69 now. It's gonna be warmer when I come out of work. Head to the gym and all that good stuff. Hope you're having a great week. I'll probably edit this later on. I was gonna carry my computer away, but I was like, yeah. I appreciate each and every one of y'all for taking time to watch the vlogs, commenting for those who do take the time to comment. Yeah, it doesn't go unnoticed at all. Wonderful breeze, 73 degrees. That rhyme, you hear that? What's going on, people? Oh, just off work, headed to the gym for a little bit. It's, I mean, do a long sleeve, not really a long sleeve over my hoodie. It's not that bad. It's a little bit warmer than it was when I came to work. Why is my music not coming on? It's so stupid. Like, once you press the, okay, now it's on. Like, once I put on, I press play on the car. Sometimes it works. Sometimes Spotify comes on automatically. It has to open up the app for it to come on. Why are we sitting here? I don't understand. They come into the booth. You know you have to pay money. Why you don't have your stuff ready? Why are we sitting here so long? And there's a car behind me and a truck, so I can't even back up and go out the other way. Like, did you not know you have to pay it when you... What the fuck? Oh, baby. Mm-hmm. Share your story. This is that stupid shit. Oh, this is... He just stopped 2 seconds back there. Why the fuck these kids just don't come off at one spot? He just stopped there and he moved up two and he stopped again. Like, what kind of fuckery is this, man? What, he gonna do it again? What the fuck? Don't get me wrong, I'm all for the safety of kids, but I'm not for the dumb shit. If you have two to five families in one block that are on the same bus, why not meet in a central location and pick up your blinking kids and drop them off? Same shit. Every minute the bus stopping and turning sideways and block. Come on, man. Of course people are gonna get upset. That's fuckery, man. 2 seconds and every minute you turn it, like, what's the logic in that shit? I just went, you know, he didn't stop again. And there's a cab driving behind him like a dumb fuck. I just came around. Just make sure he didn't open up his side. And come on, I gotta look. I feel the warmth of your skin. I feel the touch of your hand. Love you with all of my heart. Makes me tremble within. Great workout. Oh my god, combined with that time of the month and cardio, oh lord, it's like my lower back. So it's like going from like my lower back and going around then coming around to the front and going to my inner thighs. Yeah, so I'm on the freaking machine and so I feel a tap on my shoulder. This woman says, what machine here is good for your stomach? I want to say, like, bitch, why you ask? Listen. Listen, I said, go ask somebody that work here.